Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to do a really simple surfboard inspired nail design. I'm going to start off with the base coat. I'm going to use Alpine Snow by OPI. Before that, I'm just going to use a white nail art striper that I forgot to show, and I'm going to make an outline. So I want it to be a point near my cuticle, and I'm going to curve it down kind of so it meets my smile line. Once I have the shape, I'm going to fill it in with the regular nail polish. And I did use two coats of white for this. Now with two nail art stripers by Kiss, and I'm going to use a white one for any mistakes that I do. For this one, I'm going to outline what I just did. And I'm going to make it just a little bit fatter at the top, and it's going to thin out towards the bottom. And a line right down the center. For the blue one, I am going to do a line down the center, and I'm going to fill in half of it. And now I'm going to do two diagonal lines on the other side. I recommend that you let this dry completely, and then with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. At this point, you can even add some glitter if you want to. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some watermelon nails, and you can also check out some summertime nail art that I did about a year ago, I think it was.